going 50-50 and getting one. I don't know when. By the way, guys, this is, if you guys are unfamiliar with these streams, this is what I call a... I'm not running it, just casually playing it. This is what I call a stream layout, or a layout stream. It's where I build a layout live on stream. So this right here, I'm deceiving all of you, because this right here, this layout I have, it's decent, but it's just one big picture. Right on an off day. Well, I hope you enjoy the stream, dude, because we're going to be doing some super cash, because I have never gotten through this game blind. This is a blind playthrough. So, okay, this layout here is just an image. Like, that's all it is. Boop. I take this image away, and you've got literally, like, nothing. So what I want to do is I want to take the idea we've got here and make it better. So what we're going to do is we're going to... I'm going to show you guys how to make a dank layout in less than... let's say 30 minutes. I'm gonna remove the splits here. Remove. Okay. So first of all, big thing. Game feed. Boom. Game feed's right here. It's nice and spacious. I'm going to add. Let's put. Yeah, let's do this. Let's go. Boom. Alright, so check this out. I'm making all this from scratch using PNG images. I'm not a Photoshopper. I've never been a Photoshopper. So here's what we're gonna do. Add video capture device, face, okay. Here's me. In the flesh. Boop. Pull that in. Pull that in a bit. I don't really need it that big. Make it smaller. Pull this shit in. Yo, you feel me on this, Tom? You feel me? Alright, so if I'm, like, streaming, I'm sitting back here. You're gonna want this side more pulled in. So if I'm sitting here playing, right, and I'm, you know, I'm here, I got a lot of space on this side, so I'm gonna try and do some pulley action. Bring some more of this way. Then just make this slightly smaller. But I wanna actually make this... make me look like that. How about that? Add image. Add browser source, chat. Boom, chat, bam, chat's here. Okay, so we got our chat. Add image. What else do we want to add to this? Like, okay, so we got the cam. The cam. Boom! The cam! Yeah! There's the cam. Okay, so then we got that. Over here's the game. Right? So I feel like if I wanted to, I could just move the camera where I wanted it to. Alright, so then we move, add. Let's do this. Let's make the game here a little bit smaller. There we go. That's a little bit better. I'll take this. So this is gonna be pretty OP. Yeah, dude, we're getting more up close with this homie. I do wanna pull this up just a smidge. Alright, so that looks a little better. Add. Let's put like this really helps me. I just like to put like a background of some sort, like this. Nah, it's too properties. That's too dark. Let's find yellow. Okay. Oh, I got yellow behind me. Alt. Pull her in a bit. There we go. Okay, so we've got the game with nothing around it. We've got this really stupid, cancerous-looking yellow thing going on. Yes, I want to save my splits. Let's move this over. Let's move this over. Open it up a bit. Make this big. There we go. Okay. Optical pumpkin, you are the prettiest, dude. Okay, here we go. By the way, guys. Miller Lite, not the best choice ever, but here we go. Cheers to you guys. Piss yellow, my fave. Okay, so let's make a layout of this piss yellow, and then we'll change it at the end. Okay, so I got some image. Let's see, I got some really generic borders. Let's do this. I have a scan line filter. Image. Where's the scans? Scan line. Alright, scan line, so I'm gonna put it behind everything. Put it in front of that. Okay, so. Add. We're going to add. What do we want? We want borders, right? Add image. Image 5. Who cares? I don't even know what it's named. This PC desktop logos. Borders, Metroid, no, I don't want that. MGR, no, I don't want that. MMX, no, I don't want that. FF7. You know what? I haven't done FF7 border in a while. We're gonna go with that. There we go. That looks tight. Don't know if I'm gonna be able to do that. I'm gonna be downstate tomorrow for like a decent bit. So I'm not 100% completely sure. I really wish I could. Right on, dude. Thank you. I appreciate that. To take this, actually, you know what? I don't like this. I don't like this at all. Properties. We're gonna get rid of this border because it's garbage. Borders. We're gonna use our usual. It's a hell of a lot better. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna combine these two sources here, and I'm gonna link them together. So I'm gonna take this, and what I'm gonna do is I'm actually gonna alt out some of the stuff here, so that we've got what it looks like this. I'm actually gonna pull this down like that. How should we do this? Okay. Think I've got it. Edge of this one, so it's going to come right off the edge of this. Alright. Yeah, this is going to look really wonky at first, guys, but trust me, it's going to be epic. By the way, once we remove the yellow garbage from the stream here, it's going to look a lot better as well. I'm also going to alt and pull this in. Just shave off the edge so it's a little thinner. Dude, Rise? Hell yeah, dude. Take chat, I'm gonna put it down here. This is where chat shall reside. So gray, what color should we use instead of piss yellow? Gold with silver trim. See, I'm just taking like the same image and just piecing it. This is honestly the hardest part, and it gets super easy after this. Yo, freaking Optical Pumpkin with the chill music. Let's go. Yeah, dude. So far, so good, man. Wait till we add the shaders, dude. It's gonna look a lot better. The shaders add depth, like hardcore. It's also changes fucking. There we go. That's way better looking. Holy fuck. That's looking tight, dude. Shows loop in the third. Holy shit, dude, I haven't seen that forever. Alright. Hold on a second. Let me take the Zelda image here and bring it out and actually make it part of the layout. Saying nothing. Feeling like you be having good thoughts, but they keep So this is looking pretty dope so far. It was looking pretty shitty at first, huh? I didn't know if we'd be able to save it or not. What I'm gonna do is add something that goes behind the chat to give it a little more, I don't know, area to kind of be its own thing. So I'm kind of using the thing I used with Grays. I made a layout for Gray that uses the same texture. Take this gray here, this dark gray, and I won't make it completely solid. What I'll do is I'll do a color key and I'll take it and I'll drop the opacity some. So you can still sort of see the image in the back there. There we go. But it still lets it doesn't interfere with anything that's behind it, so that the text still pops, you know? And that actually looks pretty sweet, just like that. Source alerts, got that. Just drop that down there in the corner. Whatever. What do I do? Yeah, dude, it's looking pretty sick.
What can I say when I know you're not here to stay? I can't. can't explain something I don't understand. Why did I let this get out of hand? Maybe I'll get you out of my head. Maybe I'll forget all the things you said. Lies on your lips.
You could do something like that if you wanted to, or since that's already down there, you don't need that. What I could do is take this, just get rid of it as a text, remove, add image, take the stunt logo I have, whatever the fuck it is, stunt,
right on your skin. I know that love used to glow.
Add
how can I let you
image.
Go if I know I'm so close? Maybe
here we go.
I'll get you out of my head. Maybe I'll forget all the things you said. Lies on your lips, but there's love in your eyes. Maybe I'll forget you some other time.
Yo, that's sick looking, dude. Yo, that's tight right there. And then this will be like where my splits go underneath there.